When it comes to eating, there are good guys and bad guys. So, take this advice.
One is eat the right portion size. Two is eat a variety of foods. Three is avoid the five food felons.
Never heard of the five food felons? Well, first on the list is saturated fat, which you find in things like fatty meats and foods containing palm or coconut oil.
The second one is avoid trans fat. It's a poison.
Trans fats not only raise our bad cholesterol, but they lower our good. You find them in some margarines and in commercially baked goods, such as cookies and cakes. The other three food felons all have something in common.
You want to avoid simple sugars, added syrups, and any grain that isn't 100% whole grain.
That's because they can all cause unhealthy spikes and then dips in our blood sugar, which may increase our risk for diabetes.
You want no more than 4 grams of sugar per hour.
Or about a third of a teaspoon. The best way to put the cuff on the five food felons is to go for the good guys. Fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and low-fat proteins. For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfer.